Unfortunately, the CDC made a blanket statement when they asked consumers to not eat and to stay away from all romaine lettuce from any region and from any source. Unfortunately, we felt very strongly that that should not have included us at Whole Leaf because we are taking measures to, you know, make sure that the consumer safety is top priority. We've got hairnets on, we've got gloves on, our harvesting crew is donned in aprons while they're, you know, handling the product. We also treat our water and we also test our water as well. So we have, you know, water samples that are going out to labs to make sure that we are managing our microbial counts and everything that is going on in the greenhouse. This is a live product and it is plant material. So we're doing everything that we can to make sure that the consumers, you know, can trust our product. And well, you know, we're not immune to risk. We are significantly decreasing that risk to almost nothing. Leafy greens are susceptible to, especially E. coli, for field grown product because there's animals that are near to the field. And you know, when you have hectare after hectare of product on the field, you can't control the birds flying over and you can't control, you know, raccoons and you can't control, you know, cows getting into the field. And you know what? Cows are just like animals and that's essentially kind of how E. coli happens. It's a contamination of the water source. Here at Whole Leaf, we're fortunate that we do treat our water before it goes over to the plants. But we also take a lot of other food safety measures. We're 95% automated, the first human touch. Is our harvesting crew, which they also do a quick quality check on the lettuce before it goes out. But essentially, there's no human hands, and we've kind of eliminated those risks, and so that consumers can feel confident that when they're eating Inspired Greens, that they're eating a clean, safe, trusted product. We're just kind of ready to be on the horizon as this is the future of lettuce, and after these scares that have come into the marketplace, I think more consumers will be looking towards greenhouse grown leafy greens to fill the need in their salad bowls. So.